out, take the second exit and stay on A9. Continue on A9 for 16 miles.